Good morning, everyone. It's lovely to see how enthusiastic you all are. So I'd like to start by speaking something about education, because I think it's very impressive that this institution, this family, under its umbrella has taken more than 7 lakh students. So education is the most powerful weapon in this world. And main chahti hu ki every student jo aap sab yahan par hai is baat ko samjhe. Kyunki jab main Miss India ke liye gayi, jab main Miss World ke liye gayi, so you need a lot of confidence to stand on that stage. Jab aapke saath 118 deshon ki ladkiyan hoti hain who are so accomplished in their life, and they all have their own qualities jisse wo confidence draw karti hain, aur mera confidence mera education tha. To मेरा ये मानना है कि किसी भी देश के लिए 3 E's are most important: education, equality and empowerment. और मैंने वो तीनों चीजें यहाँ आज देखी हैं. Education, when there is equality in education, it empowers the child. We feel empowered. And when the child is empowered, you can do anything. As a nation, we can do anything in this world. तो मैं आप सबको ये कहूँगी, आप सब बच्चों को ये कहूँगी कि आपके पास एक बहुत अच्छा मौका है अपनी ज़िंदगी के साथ कुछ करने का, क्योंकि मैंने एक सपना देखा और जो मेरी पढ़ाई ने मुझे जो कॉन्फिडेंस दिया है उससे मैं उस सपना को सपने को साकार कर पाई. तो आप सब अपने सपने पूरे कर सकते हैं इफ़ यू बिलीव इन एजुकेशन. स्कूल आना अच्छा लगता है? अच्छा लगता है ना, मुझे भी लगता है. सो लेट्स मेक एजुकेशन फन. And with this fun, let's feel empowered. ठीक है, you can do anything with the education you have. So be grateful to your teachers, be grateful to this institution, be grateful to this country कि उन्होंने आपको इतना अच्छा education दिया. And believe me, with equality, with education and with empowerment, you can do anything in this world. Thank you.